Yesterday. Now I am going to start doing this video. Some mathematical approach of the physics and then some theoretical concept. Now my first topic is the relation between the permeability and susceptibility. So the permeability, I will teach you relation between permeability and susceptibility. Then next video I will teach you diamagnet, paramagnet and ferromagnet. So what is permeability? First you will know what is permeability. It is a degree of magnetic conductance of a medium. It is a degree by which a medium allows any magnetic material inside its fields. That is called magnetic permeability. And what is susceptibility? It is a property of magnet or magnetic material which shows that till what extent a material can store the magnetism property. Just like iron has large susceptibility but still has less susceptibility. If the iron will introduce in the same magnetic field and steel is introduced in the same magnetic field at the same time, then iron will store more magnetism on comparing to the steel. So susceptibility of iron is more stronger than the susceptibility of steel. I will teach you this permeability and susceptibility relation. We know that magnetic induction, if a magnetic material is introduced in a medium with vacuum, then their magnetic field intensity, magnetic field intensity will be V0. V0 means magnetic intensity in vacuum or air, free space. That is, vacuum of air means free space. And Vm the magnetic intensity, magnetic intensity, magnetic induction, magnetic induction in medium, in medium. So if a magnetic material is introduced, then the net magnet, then magnetic will be equal to V naught plus Vm. Here V naught is equal to mu naught H and Vm is equal to mu naught I, where I intensity of magnetization. So V is equal to mu naught H plus Vm is the medium, so mu I. Mu naught H plus mu naught I will take common. If you want, mu naught to mu naught cancel, I but H. We know that magnetic susceptibility is equal to I by H. So I can put here V is equal to mu naught H into 1 plus magnetic susceptibility. Now V is a magnetic, net magnetic intensity, net magnetic field intensity. So V can be written as the mu H. Mu H equal to mu naught H into 1 plus magnetic susceptibility. So here H will cancel, equals to mu is equal to mu naught into 1 plus magnetic susceptibility. We know that mu is equal to mu naught into mu r. So putting this value here, so mu naught into mu r is equal to mu naught into 1 plus magnetic susceptibility. Mu naught will be cancelled, so
R is equal to 1 plus magnetic susceptibility. This is a relation between permeability and susceptibility. This is a relation between permeability and susceptibility. This is a mathematical approach. You need to practice it. Again, I am going to tell, if a magnetic material is kept in a magnetic field, that total magnetic field intensity, magnetic intensity, magnetic field B is equal to B naught plus Bm, B naught is equal to mu naught I, Bm is equal to mu naught I, mu naught H I have taken common, 1 plus I by H is equal to susceptibility, 1 plus susceptibility, now B is equal to mu H, mu H, mu naught H, H cancel, mu is equal to mu naught into 1 plus susceptibility. We know that just like epsilon is equal to epsilon naught into epsilon R, similarly mu is equal to mu naught into mu R, mu naught into mu R is equal to mu naught into 1 plus mu naught, mu naught cancel, mu R is equal to 1 plus gamma, that is, this is a relation between permeability and susceptibility. Hence, this is a mathematical relation. In next topic, I will teach you the properties of magnetic materials.